happens when you got a lot of movies to edit. You need to be rendering two different movies on two different computers. One on the left, one on the right.